they climb tree, climbing tree, dropping some pods, some seed, and impala eating on the grass. But also the multi-decade spots, leopard, cheetah, lion, and alert, and impala. So I don't think here it makes sense for symbiosis.